meaningfully this video from the Forza present for ForzaThon. This week we'll be doing a drive in a Porsche. If you need to have 3 races, it's in a Porsche. We need to drive 26.2 miles in a Porsche. And then for a day racing, it's in a Porsche. Dailies from cross country, circuit events. Photo challenge, any Ferrari Uffington White Horse. Cove, showcase your works. And we've got the standard VR events, the super drops, speed drops, and also known. Ferrari Enzo, nice car. And now for rewards, it's 50% as the boring stage, prize pack stage, pass, and 80% as the control portion.
Welcome back, Brayden.
Let's check out the shop. Bed. Grab those cars if you're going to rid. I need to get rid of some of these. Streamer mode. All right, 3 road racing events. There's our speed trap here, man. So 3 of these. We'll be right back. surprised though with this livery on the Porsche that there's no Charmander on it. It's got Squirtle and Bulbasaur and then Pikachu, but no Charmander. And this should be our last road racing series. Unless, of course, it needed to be like a circuit race. I hope not. We'll soon find out because we won't know it's completed if it's getting to be circuit. Yep, and now we need to do 42.2 kilometers. Woof. That's quite a drive. We'll be right back. Oh. Right, my knee. Not a very stable car. It's because it's wet. Off by the tree this time. Racing series events. Three of them. I'm gonna double check to make sure it doesn't say dirt circuit. Not just dirt racing series events. Cool. Thank you. and one more, and then we're done with the weekly. Should be one more if I'm counting right. PR events. Cool. And I think I'll do the photo challenge first, which was a Ferrari Uffington horse. Yes. Now where is that again? And they want us in a Ferrari, so I'm just going to get changed into the Ferrari we're going to do our PR events in. Well, the majority of them, as long as there's no dirt one. On a tricky track that requires something a bit more finesse with it. Alright, now I know that PR event is, I'm pretty sure it's up here, there's a speed zone. So that's roads, that's fine. There's our speed trap, and where's our jump? Right there, okay, so we can use the Ferrari for all of them. 305 for that. And it just started raining, so that's gonna make this interesting. Especially with cars in the way. Right at the exit of the car. Slow right down. Actually no, I'm just gonna go all the way back and I'll reset the cars, hopefully. What am I meant to do against that? So many cars all the time in the way at the most crucial points of the turn. $217 for this. Thank you.
your destination.
Need 1-7. 170. Cool. I believe that's everything. Yeah, that's what. Well, that's our ForzaThon weekly done for this week. So thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you did, you know what to do. Hit that follow button so you get notified when I go live next with whatever I go live next with. I'll also be exporting this to my YouTube channel, so if you're interested in checking that out, please follow the link underneath the live stream as well as in the last stream description. I've uploaded all my clips and stuff to there, so that's one of the good things about that, because I can't do that to Twitch. So if you do happen to mosey on over there and like what you see, then why not help me out and subscribe? It'd mean a hell of a lot to me, and I very much appreciate it. If you're on my YouTube channel and want to find my Twitch, where I do my live stuff, follow the link in the descriptions of the past streams as well as in the channel banner. Drop a comment on stuff you guys want to see in your next, all things you think you could do better with, or just say hey. And I hope you're having a great day or a great night wherever in the world you are. Peace out, everyone. Have a great one.